the concrete block in here, and under here we got a lift this door, and there's concrete block that need the tar. So well, enjoy. It's been, you need to hold the bucket or something? Or? Yeah, I just haven't been filming everything. I've been coming up all the time, so. Oh! By the way, today's video is in Mexico on private property, and everybody here is over the age of 18, so.
Perfect.
She'd probably never be able to open it again. Right there to where the air conditioner is. The air conditioner, so. Well. I guess. I don't know if I'm gonna film putting the sand in here. I'm sure we'll have some pictures and stuff. So, I don't know. If the video ends here, then it ends here. If it doesn't, then keep watching. Right, we got the sides on the trailer. The parts on the back.
Dang, look at that thing. It's just huge.
It's a 5-yard bucket.
Yeah. 5-yard bucket. Holy crap.
That's easy.
Closed, sorry. Alright, we got... What do you think about half that hole filled? We got more sand to fill it. Got a... cut a board to put some support up against that wall.
Oh, it is 14.
Really?
Yeah.
So what's that board? That, I mean, that has to be 8, isn't it?
I don't know.
Yeah.
It's not even 8. A little 7 under. Foot 6.
Cut this 7 foot 6.
Yeah. Here, hook it.
Hopefully we can cut this so this isn't hitting on this wall.
Close.
You can scooch a little bit more. It's like right on, isn't it?
Okay.
One foot six.
I have the other board and this little board too. We might want to pop con. Is my screw gun still back at home? What do we use that
it's
for?
It's in the back of your truck.
Oh, I'm going to need it.
Okay. Be over here.
Alright.
You don't need a hammer?
No, let's screw that other board in there.
Sure,
yeah.
Definitely help.
Should I put a little more in it?